Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to transfer videos from computer to iPhone without using iTunes. With this method, you can transfer videos, movies, pictures, music from computer to any iOS device or from iOS device to your computer without using iTunes. So watch this video till the end and I'll show you everything step by step. And if this video helped you in any way, then please share it with your friends. Sharing is always free, guys, so please do share this video with your friends. That would be a big support from you guys. So with that being said, let's get started. Before we get started, please subscribe to my channel, then press the bell icon to receive notification from my future videos. In order to transfer videos from computer to iPhone, you will need a piece of software called Dr. Fone Toolkit. You can get the software from the link given in the description below. Once you click the link in the description below, it will take you to this page. From this page, you can download the software. Once you are in this page, click on this full toolkit option. After that, select transfer option under the iOS toolkit. Just click on it. After that, install it into your computer. This software is also available for Mac users. This software is not free actually. You have to purchase it. With free version of the software, you will have some limitations. If you purchase the software, you will have no limitations. And once you purchase the software, you won't regret purchasing it because this software has a lot of great and interesting features, and I'll show you that later on. As you can see, this software is world's number one smartphone management software. With this software, you can do a lot of things, like you can recover deleted files from iPhone and Android devices. You can transfer data from one phone to another, like iPhone to Android or Android to iOS. You can also backup and restore data from Android and iOS devices. One of my favorite features of this software is unlock. With this option, you can remove pattern or pin code from Android devices without losing your imported data. I already made separate videos about these options. You can watch them by clicking on I button at the top right corner, or I will leave the link in the description below. Since your main aim is to transfer videos from computer to iPhone, you're gonna have to select transfer option. Just click on it. Now connect your phone to PC with a USB cable. Once your phone is connected successfully, click on video tab over here. Now you can see my iPhone doesn't have any videos. So I'm just gonna add some video songs to my iPhone. To do that, first of all, go to home videos over here. Now I'm gonna add videos to this folder. To do that, just click on add button over here. Then click on add file. Now select the videos that you want to transfer. In my case, I'm gonna select these video songs. You can select whatever video you want. Now transferring videos will take time depending on size of your videos, so you just have to wait for it. Now you can see all the videos are successfully added to my iPhone. You can also add movies to your iPhone. To do that, just go to movies folder over here. Now click on add button once again. Now select the movie that you want to transfer. In my case, I'm gonna select a movie from my D drive. So let's say I want to transfer this movie. After that, click on open. Okay, now you can see my movie is successfully added. Now let me show you where these videos are stored on your iPhone. The videos you transfer from your computer will be stored inside TV app of your iOS device. If you have TV app on your iPhone, just open it. After that, select library. Now you can see here's the movie that I have transferred from my computer. As you can see, this is the movie. And your videos will be stored inside home videos. Now you can see these are the video songs that I have transferred from my computer. If you don't have TV app installed on your iPhone, then you don't have to worry. There's another app that will help you to watch movies or videos on your iPhone. The app is called MX Video Player. You can download this app from Apple's App Store. Here's the app. It's called MX Video Player. I downloaded several apps like VLC Player, Game Player and some other apps, but all of those apps couldn't detect the videos or movies that I have transferred from my computer. So this is the only app that have detected videos and movies that I have transferred from my computer. So if you don't have TV app on your iPhone,
then you should definitely install this app on your iOS device. So let me quickly show you that. Just open this video player app. Now you can see these are the video files.
With the software, you can also manage your music, photos and apps. So let's say I want to transfer some music from my computer to iPhone or from my iPhone to computer. So first I'm going to select all of these music files. Then I'm going to click on export because I want to export it to my PC. Now select the place that you want to save these music files. After that, click on OK. Now exporting process will begin. After that, click on OK. Now I'm going to delete these music files because I don't need them anymore. So I'm just going to add some music from my computer. So desktop, favorite songs. So I'm just going to select them all, then click on open. Nope. Now you can see music files are added successfully. You can also transfer photos between your iPhone and computer. So just go to photos folder. If you want to transfer these photos to your computer, just select the ones. After that, click on export and select the place and click on OK. It will be saved to your computer. And if you want to transfer photos from your computer to your iPhone, then click on this add file, select the photos that you want. In my case, I'm gonna select these photos just for the sake of this video. Then click on open. In order to save photos to your iPhone's camera roll, then you have to install an app on your iOS device. You don't have to install the app from Apple's App Store. Just click on install option from here. The software will automatically install the app on your iOS device. So just click on install.
As you can see, app is installed on my iPhone and name of the app is Dr. Fone. Now, before you open it, you just have to verify this app from your iPhone settings. So as you can see, it says untrusted developer. So in order to verify this app, just go to your iPhone settings. Go to general, go to profile and device management. After that, here you can see the app Dr. Fone. Just tap on trust and tap on OK. After that, tap on OK once again.
Now all these photos will be transferred directly into your iPhone's camera roll. Okay, now you can see the photos are successfully transferred to my iPhone's camera roll. Now let me show you on my iPhone.
Okay, now let me show you the photos that have been transferred from my computer. As you can see, these are the photos that were transferred from my computer.
So there you have it guys, that is how you can transfer videos from computer to iPhone without using iTunes. Please let me know what do you think about this video in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and also don't forget to share this video with your friends. And if you want more videos like this, then please subscribe to this channel with notification on. And I'll catch you on the next one. Have a wonderful day.